So March Madness is going to be four crazy weeks of competitive teams going against each other, a different game every week. The first week, we're going to have Capture the Flag. All week long, different teams every day at lunch. Second week, we're gonna have spoons. We're gonna get on the tables, play a couple card games, and then maybe the final round is gonna be extreme spoons when we have the spoons way across campus. Put some grip and take this on the jet out of town. Put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress. Third week is gonna be bowling. We're gonna have a bunch of bowling pins set out for everybody. With the D-O-double-G, straight off them killer streets of CPT, king of the beach, ride to them in your fleet. For the final week, we're going to be playing Riggs Ball. In the gym, there's going to be teams going up against each other over and over again. With Doc in the back, sipping on yak, clipping all the amps, dipping through hood, Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood. So make sure you get your team together, get a team name, come find me at school and sign up with me, and come join us in the competition for the grand final prize. Hold up. Till the wheels fall off. Hold up. Wait. Well, my to be acting too bold. Take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey.